There's millions of them in that tree. It's just that they're so hard to see in thick brush there. See, there's... You can hear the fireworks in the background that they shoot up every morning before every mass. It's insane starting at 4 a.m. Beautiful, beautiful birds. Wouldn't mind having one. It's kind of cool. Every morning, they're with us. Standing on the balcony. I kind of want them to all scatter because it's really cool when they scatter. And they sound like they're thinking about it. There's a few of them that just kind of fly around. And there's a little bit of territorial stuff. Wow. Oh, yeah. Awesome. Looks like they're all coming to this tree now. This is the closest tree to me. Not really too many places you could live and enjoy this in the morning. I just love it. Well, You can see all the action between the two trees. It's loud. They stick around for a couple of hours and then go, but I don't know where they go to. But in general, they're just morning birds. Thank you. Very cool. The dogs aren't happy in the neighborhood. Beautiful, huh? They are loud parrots. I know parrots are loud anyway, but there's a few in there. They sure do hide well. Guadalajara is so beautiful in the morning. It's crisp and sunny and sweater weather. It's beautiful. There's the mountain. And next to me there. Hmm.